There, up ahead.
Where are we?
Middle of nowhere. About 2 clicks that way is the mining site where you search for Ethan. 5 clicks that way is town.
Yeah, it's getting good for sure.
What is this thing?
Ventilation shaft. They're scattered everywhere. Over the years, mines grow into mines, creating a labyrinth under Haven. What you're searching for is down below.
Oh no, you're gonna make me go down there?
Chad, why are you sad?
He's been evil this whole time.
I'm sorry, kid.
Okay. Just put the gun down.
I tried to talk you out of it, scare you off. I was sure those pictures of Ryan and Steph would do the trick.
Oh my god.
But you were relentless. Won't leave damn well enough alone.
You don't have to do this.
I do. 12 years ago, I made a mistake. The kind of thing that you can't undo. But Typhon made me a deal. A way to save my town. Give my boy a normal life. I never wanted Gabe to get hurt.
Go to hell.
Alex! What just happened? Yeah, I had a feeling too about Jed. Riley went away to college. Alex revealed Eleanor's illness. And Riley stayed. Riley had already decided not to go to school. I didn't find her at the bus stop. Oh, jeez. Ducky joined the festival after dancing with Alex. I didn't even find Ducky. Oh, jeez. The light behind him was red when she got down to the bar. You're right. They had some ominous vibes for sure, but I kind of knew that he was bad from the first time I met him, like when they were trying to talk about how he was a hero saving all those people. Yeah, he stopped them. Jetson is Ryan. There was something fishy about him from the beginning, actually, when he didn't want the people to talk about his heroic event.
Welcome back, Alex.
What am I doing here?
Do you want to talk about your time in Colorado?
Oh,
let's start
freaky.
With something positive. What did you learn from your visit to Haven Springs?
I learned to let myself feel, I guess. And to not be afraid of those feelings.
Couldn't one argue that those old fears turned out to be justified? What do you make of that friction?
Sorry.
I suppose I'm proud of you for trying. You helped some people. Chased a mystery. Got to kiss a pretty girl. But Alex, you're right back where you started.
You're wrong. I don't belong in here.
If that were true, Alex, you'd know you were talking to an empty chair.
What the fuck?
She's tripping.
Guess that's me. Case number 53322. Thrown down a... what?
God, what the hell? What is this dream?
Dr. Lin always records our sessions.
This is trippy.
These don't belong to Dr. Lin. A tuning peg. Place. Is that what I look like? Really? Hey, my guitar. Knock, knock. Chen. My guitar case has never heard of me. Sure. Huh.
Yeah, it's time to look back on that. 5-5-3-2-2. Hey, smoke that chronic. Right. Oh, 5-3-3-2-2. Thank you. I'm good. I'm just kind of like lost in this trip. Don't know what happened to Alex. Unless I saw she got shot and she was falling. Fix. Let's fix it. Yeah, it's my first time. Don't know what she's going through right now. Probably in limbo. The bullet just grazed her.
Oh,
she probably broke a rib. Oh, this thing helped her? It's a pretty deep fall, though. Thanks for the follow. What now? She's back here?
Psst. Oh. Alex.
Gabe? You're dead.
So? Lots of people are dead, Alex. Most people.
Where are we?
I want to say a hospital.
Dr. Mendez to intensive care. Dr. Mendez to intensive care.
Yep, definitely a hospital.
Gabe.
Okay, here's what I do know. You are 10, I am 14. Our mother is sick. So is our father, but it's a different kind of sickness. Play your part.
Ow! Gabe, why?
I didn't do anything.
Stop.
Both of you.
Dad.
Behave. Alex, go check on your mother.
Okay. She was right over there, waiting for me. We spent so much time in here that I basically memorized every article. Gabe told me it was full of needles. It scared me to death. We couldn't afford a private room. Just got lucky, I guess.
Gabe, Alex, I need you to listen very carefully. We got some scary news today, and I'm going to be spending some time at the hospital.
What? Mom, are you okay?
Hush now. It's going to be okay. Do you understand me? Things will...
She knew. Even then, she knew. How many nights did Dad spend in this room? Sleeping in an uncomfortable chair and eating vending machine dinners. There's something so weird and scary about watching your dad cry. Mom. Every time I saw her, I worried it would be the last. Hi, Mom. Mom. Mom.
Such a brave girl. How do you ever get so brave?
Is that how it went? You don't think you missed anything?
Ow! Gabe, why?
I didn't do anything.
Stop.
Both of you.
Dad.
Behave.
Oh my god, she's stuck in a loop. A time loop. A dream loop. A memory loop.
Alex, go check on your mother.
Okay. Did I miss something? There it is. The painting that taught me that art sucked sometimes.
Oh, jeez.
No matter how much Mom drank, her throat was always dry. It was always too hot in this room. She's... just on the other side. Hi, Mom. Mom. Mom.
Water, Alex. Get her some water.
Thank you.
Thank you. You almost never cried, even when you were very small. Did you know that? That's been my biggest challenge with you. How do you take care of someone who is already so strong? No tears, my strong girl. I want you to make me a promise. Your brother, your father, they are going to need you. You have to be strong. Will you do that, Alex? Such a brave girl. How do you ever get so brave?
All right, what's happening now?
Was that the last time you talked to her? Mom.
I think so.
Do you miss her?
Gabe, what's going on?
You're 11, I'm almost 15. Dad and I are time bombs. You keep running back and forth, trying to defuse us both. This is going to suck so bad. Play your part.
was only ever one thing to do when they got like this. Drown them out and wait for it to pass. The volume dial was my best friend on days like this.
Just me. But you know that's not how it went down, right?
Oh, man.
It was my job to keep the peace. But no matter what I did,